5th. Various activities will be held, including a beauty pageant on November 29th. Six females will be vying for the title of Miss RSPLF and Allied Services.
This year we have on board the Fire Service and the St. Lucia ANC Port Authority. Every year they have shown the interest in our pageant and have participated. So this year it was of no surprise that they are on board with us. This is why we have moved it to an Allied Service pageant. We are hoping next year that we could get probably the bodily correctional facility as well as customs and excise on board to make the pageant bigger and better.
Activities to mark Police Week will be observed under the theme Empowering the Community Through Police Partnership. The police train is into its third year and will make stops at all police stations throughout the island.
Police officers will be going around the island, and at each station we will be acknowledging a civilian, a business organization, a charitable organization which have showed their support or their contribution towards the police department within the jurisdiction. We are asking all St. Lucians to look out for the police train on Saturday. We'll be leaving from the Gros Islet police station at 6 o'clock and we'll be going around the island.
Activities to mark Police Week will end on November 30th. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.